what's stopping you from hitting chest is that you don't want to lose your tits. You're a like, come on.
We're gonna hit chest, cause this girl is calling us out, and we cannot let no female call us out. She's making fun of my chest. Hell no, what the hell? Today is supposed to be my rest day, but guess what? There's no rest day for Papi Chulo right here.
But ladies, look, you gotta hit that chest, man, don't be afraid. If you even think about it logically, if you work on your chest as a female, you're literally gonna grow your chest. You might go from a B to like a triple D, bruh. And don't you want that? I mean, it might be a little heavy, but guess what? We gotta carry something heavy down there as well, bro. So we gotta both deal with stuff, okay? I just turned out stupid, bro. If you work on, if you're a guy and you work on the upper body, bro, you're gonna attract all the mamacitas, bro. And if you're a female and if you work on your chest, hey, man, it's gonna help out growing your, if you know what I mean. And I don't mean that like in a very disrespectful way. I literally just mean like that's literally facts, bro. It's gonna grow more. Maybe it won't look like a guy, you know, all around in better shape than like this big, bro. Nah, but as a female, if you hit chest, it's gonna look more formed. It ain't gonna be as saggy, cause you're gonna carry on more muscle than, you know, whatever you carry here, which is body fat, honestly. But anyways, bro, in Jesus' name, stay blessed, stay safe. I love you all. I'll see you guys next time. This video is way too long. I gotta fart.